गाइस, वेलकम टू माय चैनल। टुडे वी विल सी वेरियस मेथड्स टू गेट टिकट टू ट्रैवल इन पोलैंड। इन पोलैंड फॉर बस और ट्रैम यू डोंट नीड टू बाय डिफरेंट टिकट्स, द टिकट विल बी ऑल इन वन। द फर्स्ट बेस्ट मेथड टू बुक एंड टिकट बाय यूजिंग जैक्टोजाडे ऐप। सो जैक्टोजाडे इज प्रोनाउंस हियर इन पोलैंड एज अ जैक्टोजाडे ऐप। ओके, सो दिस एप्लीकेशन इज यूजफुल फॉर एवरीवन ट्रैवलिंग बाय पब्लिक ट्रांसपोर्ट इन मोस्ट ऑफ द सिटीज इन पोलैंड। बाय यूजिंग दिस ऐप यू कैन चेक पब्लिक ट्रांसपोर्ट टाइम टेबल, देन यू कैन बुक टिकट बाय मोबाइल इटसेल्फ, देन लाइव डिपार्चर टाइम, देन एक्चुअल लोकेशन ऑफ बसेस एंड ट्रैम, करंट एक्सपेक्टेड डिलेड टाइम, देन नेविगेशन मैप, रूट फॉर ट्रैम्स बसेस, रीजनल रेलवेज ट्रॉली बसेस एंड मेट्रोस। वी विल सी हाउ वी कैन बुक टिकट बाय जैक्टोजाडे ऐप। फर्स्ट यू हैव टू गो ऑन प्ले स्टोर, देन टाइप जैक्टोजाडे ऐप। Normal process, regular we are installing app, same process you have to do there. You can directly sign in by using location service. You can get directly city here, or you can browse available cities here. Oh, we can check here the various cities they have mentioned. Most of the cities they are included. Oh, I am here typing Warsaw. Click here for your starting location, or you can just check your current location also by clicking here. And after that you have to add your destination point also. So I am adding here Veena Lasik. My tram location is there, Veena Lasik, Euro Centrum Gamma. Here lot of options they have given. After 14 minutes you have get tram. You can see here you have to get tram. This 17 number is tram, this is symbol of tram, and this is 187 number is of bus. So they have given all the details from where you have to get this tram. Here train and tram is there. S2 is a train. So map is also given from where you have to go, and the route of the tram and bus also, or train also they have given. So it is the best app, I think so. If you are new in Poland, then you can go for it. You have to click on buy ticket. The ticket price is also given, 4.4 PLN. The currency is zloty here, so it is in PLN. So on the basket you have to click. You have to sign in first. There are three methods are there to make payment: Blik, Google Pay, and you have to add the card. So Blik is a payment system in Poland that allows users to make instant payment by using user standard mobile banking app. If you pay through Blik, you have to add your mobile number, which is linked to your bank. Then you will receive 6-digit code on your banking app valid for only 2 minutes. You have to just enter the code and payment is done. So you can buy ticket. Payment method I have had link. So same process I have told you. Click code I have get. Enter that click code and my payment is done and ticket is booked. Okay. So ticket is booked, but it is not valid. Okay. So you have to validate the ticket when you will go to tram. Okay. So anytime you can validate the ticket. So how to validate the ticket? We can check here. You will see here in tram there is a scanner code, means put on tram, buses, all the public transport. You can see this scanner code. You just scan the code first. Ticket has been validated. Okay, 75 minute single fare ticket is there. You can see the description also, the terms and conditions for the ticket. Hope so this video will be useful for you. Thank you guys.